Respiration in plants. What is respiration? Respiration is the process. It is a catabolic process. Oxidation of food material into simpler form to release the energy as ATP. It means the respiration included the complex compound are cleaved as simple compounds in order to that the energy is releasing. The released energy is in the form of ATP. So that phenomena included in respiration. Why the respiration is important in living beings? All living beings, they gone to the all metabolisms like photosynthesis, respiration, protein synthesis, locomotion, absorption. So they are doing the every day they are going for the many types of metabolisms which have give to the life, which are give to the life. So for perfect doing of all metabolism, there is a requirement of energy. To achieve or to need those ATPs or those energy, the respiration is needed here. So come to the plant. In the plants, where the food is prepared, the food is prepared by the process that is photosynthesis. So here, plants, generally they are autotrophs. Autotrophs means they synthesize food material their own. It means the food material is in the form of starch or sucrose. Okay, that is disaccharide form. The disaccharide form is converted into two simpler forms, glucose and fructose. Both are monosaccharides. So in the presence of invertase enzyme, the sucrose is being converted into two monosaccharides, glucose and fructose, which are available for respiration. So the food material is formed in the photosynthesis, especially in special operators, that is chloroplast. At the chloroplast, the sucrose is formed. The formed sucrose is entered into the cytoplasm. There, the respiration is started. You take in the animals, they are heterotrophs. Okay? So again, they are carnivores, omnivores, okay? And herbivores. Three types. Herbivores, carnivores, omnivores. Even though the type of nutrition is deeper, but the food is going to be cleave or break down. So the cleavage of the food material is compulsory in autotrophic condition or in heterotrophic condition. So for the food cleavage, breakdown of food material or oxidation of food material, in the presence of some enzymes, that is in stepwise manner, the energy is obtained. So the obtained energy is in the form of ATP. It means during the respiration, three phenomena are done. One is oxidation of food material. Another one is synthesis of ATPs, and also oxidation of ATPs resulted to the releasing of energy. These three steps are included in overall respiration. So the respiration is carried out in cell. So that's why it is said as cellular respiration. How the plant can respire? How the plant can breathe? Is there any respiratory organs? Is there any special breathing organs present in plants? No. There is no respiratory, special respiratory organs for breathe like animals. If you take in the animals, they have special type of organs, they are lungs. But in plants, there is no special type of respiratory organs. Only one cellular organelle involved in the respiration, that is mitochondria. At the place of mitochondria, the respiration is going on, especially in plants. Okay, but what is respiration? Respiration means gaseous exchange here. So one of the phenomena, gaseous exchange, is happened in respiration. During the respiration, the oxygen is evolved and CO2 is released. So taking of oxygen and releasing of CO2. So gaseous exchange have been taken here. For gaseous exchange in animals, that is done through the lungs. Whereas in plants, the gaseous exchange is done through the special type of cells, special type of cell organelles. They are stomata and as well as lenticels. So these two are work for the gaseous exchange. Okay, and when you compare with animals, in the plants, the gaseous exchange is very less. Why? Because the transportation of gases is not needed more. Why? Because during the photosynthesis, the oxygen is released. The released oxygen is available in the cells. Okay, in the plant cells. So the oxygen is which is available in the plant cell that can obtained to the respiration processes. And what is the gas, that is CO2, is released from the respiration, that is again reutilized into the photosynthesis. That's why there is a less amount of gaseous exchange is happened in plants. That's why there is no need of special type of respiratory organs in the plants, unlike of animals. Okay, so we see in the cellular respiration in both condition of plants and animals, in both condition of autotrophic and heterotrophic condition. So what happened in respiration? The complex compounds which are come from the food material, they are going to break down into simpler form. In order to that, there is a synthesis of ATP and finally getting of energy. The released energy is utilized for the all type of metabolisms which are important for life existence. Okay, and you come in the plants, how the respiration is taken.